Welcome to this walkthrough on how to migrate an existing website to WP Engine using the WP Engine site migration plugin. With this example, I will use a site running on my local machine, but the process works the same for any WordPress site, no matter where it currently lives. If not already installed, step one is to install the plugin on your destination site, the WordPress environment that is hosted on WP Engine and receiving the migration. Step two is to install the same plugin on your source site, the WordPress environment that is being copied over to WP Engine. Before we go to our source site, let's download the plugin from the user portal and copy this connection info to our clipboard. We'll need it shortly. Now let's log into the WordPress admin on our source site to upload and activate the plugin there. With it active, we can see site migration in the admin menu. Here we can optionally enter an email address to receive email notifications about the status of the migration. Click continue and we paste here the connection information we copied from the portal just earlier. Once the connection is established, we can choose to migrate the complete site, which includes all database tables, media files, theme files, plugin files, etc., or we can customize the migration and be more selective on what we migrate. For now, let's simply migrate the full site and click the Start Migration button. As the migration runs, you can see what stage the migration is at and what is currently being processed. It's good to know that the database tables and files that are migrated over are initially stored in the temporary locations until the finalized stage, where everything is swapped out. This ensures that the target site isn't impacted until the migration is confirmed to be complete. It's also good to know that all database tables and files on the original source site remain. This migration process doesn't delete anything from that site, so you've got everything in its original state and location should you need it. We've sped things up here for the video, but be mindful that sites come in all shapes and sizes, and this will impact the time it takes for the migration to run. With our migration complete, we get a success message. The next step is to go and review the site on WP Engine, check that everything looks and works as expected, and then make any DNS changes. With that, this site is now on WP Engine. If you get stuck here or have any questions, remember that our amazing support team is here and ready to help 24/7.